Ciao, buongiorno.
Wasn't allowed yesterday the visit because it was St. Francis Day. Yeah. The 3rd of October, a celebration of Santa Maria degli Angeli. On the Basilica, called Basilica of Santa Maria degli Angeli. The Basilica and the town have the same name because the town did not exist. The town started to exist during the making of Basilica. Inside this huge, big basilica, there is a very, very small shrine called Porciuncola. Porciuncola means small shrine. And just beside this shrine, there is a transit chapel. Transit means passing away. Where he died in the 3rd October 1226. The historian of that period told 4th of October because he died after sunset. Because for millennia, the day started at the sunrise and ended at the sunset. Now we divide the day, is artificial division. But is a modern, it's coming from the French Revolution. For millennia, the day started at sunrise and ended at sunset. So they wrote down 4th of October, but for the division of that time, but for the modern division, he died 3rd of October. So we celebrate the 3rd of October, the transit of St. Francis in Santa Maria degli Angeli. And we celebrate the 4th of October, the festivity of St. Francis, because St. Francis is a patron of Italy. But it's not the patron of Assisi, because the patron of Assisi is the first bishop, is San Rufino. Can be strange, but the patron of Assisi.
Mama daw ko dali
kasi. Nakakahili si Mami.
Bakit ako din? Baka madunas.
Talaga naman.
Dapat lagi ganyan.
Quiet.
No, no. Outside you can shout. Outside. Inside.
Yes. Yeah.
Sorry. Okay.
You are on vacation, so enjoy the life, enjoy the view, enjoy the situation, enjoy the emotions.
Thank you.
So it's made with that white stone, white and pink limestone. Assisi is in the southwest, it's a lower Monte Subasio. And Monte Subasio is a limestone mountain. So Assisi, and our religious buildings are made with light. Limestone, white and pink. If you went visiting, you will see different stones. Normally they use sandstone, but the limestone is much stronger. And Assisi has this particular kind of white and pink that is called stone of Assisi because it's characteristic. It gives the sense of it. So we go inside. The evil is at the bottom, the good, the saint is at the top. You see, at the bottom, you dark, ugly, the sinner. Look how ugly we are. And at the top, there is the beauty, there is a God, there is a safe of life. We are inside the Basilica.
prayer of Saint Francis. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life.
Outside Rome. Kasi apat sa Rome. Itong pagmamahal.
Vatican. pot.
Tapos bukas na nga, ito
may one. One, two, bring it on. One, two, bring it on.
Solo.
Sige, go. Ay, tatla.
Kailangan na ba?
One, two, three, four.